I'm here in beautiful San Clemente, California, spending a week catching up with family. However, a couple of weeks ago, myself and a few of my friends rented a van and drove to Yosemite to see what the mountains had to offer. This is the Half Dome story.
Please, won't you wait? Won't you stay? At least until the sun goes down. When you're gone, I lose faith. I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence. That's what I hear when you're by my side. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side.
Alright, what's up guys?
It's
Danny Sky. Okay. What's up guys? We were doing Rosebud Thorn. I'm the last to go. And it's bad timing because I'm the last to go and we already did this, but I will do that. Okay, whatever. Okay, Rose is the good thing. Rose is probably swimming in the lake, having a chill day. Talking in the voice like, Mom! I don't want to win that way!
What's going on?
Hey, thanks for that laugh. Rose, swimming in the lake, shooting, eating. Eating's always good. Eating food while you're backpacking is the best. Okay. Thorn. Alright, so. Spencer, can you, we're gonna draw a little diagram. So, this. Okay, now put it. Okay, so that is the frisbee. The frisbee was our little wildlife preserve. You can't call it wildlife because it's not wildlife. So it's not even wildlife. So it was just our fooling around frisbee plate. Now someone give me an ant.
We have an ant farm.
Someone, okay. This will be the ant. Another ant. And another ant. And another ant.
So many ants.
So we had a lot of ants in the frisbee. Spencer was digging a hole. And this lady just hears Spencer say, let's have a natural disaster. Like an earthquake or something, and
you're
kill
straight.
All the ants. And the lady comes over, and she's like, no.
Anyone have
I hope,
the example?
I hope.
She asked the rhetorical question, is there a reason you are treating these animals with such wildlife or with such cruelty? Okay, first of all, these are not animals, these are ants.
Insects.
Second of all, I'm a human. I can do with that whatever I want with the ant.
He's 18.
What are we
okay,
doing?
Sorry, I will cut
He's
that.
18.
Second, these are ants, not people. They're not animals. Okay, so she said, so then Spencer said, we're just observing, which is true, because we weren't going to do anything to them, even though Spencer suggested a natural disaster, which was not cool.
God damn,
and then
Spencer
she's like,
everything.
I sincerely hope that none of you or your family is ever treated with such cruelty. And that just really hit home to me. And then she stormed off.
It's basically a human Tyrannosaurus.
To the place
I belong to West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads.